To all my fellow artists, sometimes a customer will ask why it costs so much, but no one ever asks what it costs to make it, so let's break it down. First, it costs time, because we have to spend days and weeks trying to figure out the design. It costs imagination, because we want to create art that hasn't been done before so we can be innovative and grow. It also costs a lot of money buying all those materials that we need, not to mention gas.